outside of Toronto. So you have a view of Ripley's Aquarium here beside us. Circular building is the Steamless Brewery and Trade Museum. And further out, we have Lake Ontario. We're traveling at a speed of 22 kilometers an hour or 15 miles an hour. So we'll get to the top in 58 seconds, not even 1 minute. We just want to speak quickly here. We're going to a destination of 346 meters, which is 1,136 feet, 114 building stories. When you do get to the observation level, feel free to look around for as long as you'd like, then take any set of stairs down to the glass floor level. Glass floor level is where you need to be to get back down when you're done. If you have any other questions, feel free to ask. My name is Gabby, otherwise enjoy the view.
You guys see it?
I will. Not a raincoat, but I'll have
that.